It's Alpha Media UG, and I'm going to show you additional methods through which you can recover your hacked Facebook account, especially if on the search page after finding your account, you either don't have the try another option, or even if you have it, when you click on it, it doesn't give you additional methods of either uploading an ID or setting a new login email. So in case you're stuck in this loop, then you can follow this video up to the very end so that you'll be able to try all the methods that I'll be showing you. And also to remind you, I always upload a variety of recovery videos, and you can check the playlist of how to recover a Facebook account that is embedded on my YouTube channel. And if it is your first time, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. So that being said, we can now get into the steps. So step number one is to open a browser, but this time around we are using a different method from others. So on the search bar, you're going to type Facebook report forms. So you'll be following exactly what I'll be doing. So then here you'll see different options, but you select the first option, report something on Facebook. So now under this, you're going to select what best describes the issue you want to report. So you select my account is hacked. Then you click on that link, recover your account if you think your Facebook account was hacked. So it will take you to the meetup page. So now under this, you're not going to click on anything else because you can't get a reply from their support team. So you're going to scroll down, then you select get started under try guided help. So this one is going to open up a new follow on screen instructions. So then help with the hacked account. So if you think your account was hacked, we can help you recover it. First, can you let us know what's happening? So you click someone else gained access to my account. Are you able to log into that account? No, I can't log in. Do you have access to the phone number or email? No, I don't have access to the phone number or email. So then now you click on facebook.com/login/identify. So when you click on this, then it takes you to the recovery page. Now under this, you're going to enter your full name that is on the account, and then you search. So from there, it will bring a list of the accounts that match with that name. Then you select yours. Then you click try another way. So now in this loop, you don't have the other option of either no longer have access to this or other options that can help you proceed. So what you're going to do instead, you're going to take a screenshot of this page. So after taking a screenshot and then you save it, then now in the additional steps that I'll be taking you through, that's where you're going to use that screenshot. So now you're going to click on the three dots at the top right corner, then open a new tab. Then on the search bar of the new tab, you're going to type issue with homepage Facebook. Then you enter. So now you're going to select the first option that says report an issue with homepage or newsfeed. So from here, it will open up a form that contains the subject, contact email, and description of the issue. So now under the subject, you're going to type hacked Facebook account recovery, and then you'll also include your contact email, the one that you're able to access at that moment, not the one that was changed in the Facebook account. Then now in the description of the issue, now here you have to be more critical because you have to include a detailed description of exactly what you're facing. So in that information, you're going to include the name of your account, the previous password, the previous email or phone number, and then the rest. So I'm going to guide you on how you can type this because it has to be detailed. So this is what you can put in the description. Now you can either follow this or you can modify what I'm typing. So you go ahead and be like, hello team, my Facebook account, and then you include the account name was hacked, and then you continue and say and I'm finding difficulty in recovering it. So the statement is, hello team, my Facebook account, you include the account name, was hacked and I'm finding difficulty in recovering it. So why? This is because on the recovery page, I don't have the option of no longer have access to this that would allow me or that would enable me proceed to the next step of adding a new login email, the following way my login credentials before the account was hacked. So then now you include old phone number, or even if you're using the phone number, you put old phone number, then you include the phone number, then the old email, that was if you're using the email, and then also the old password. So at least it captures the necessary information that is needed. So after entering those, and then you'll be like, I'll be glad for your feedback, or I'll be glad for your help. And then now in the part of the screenshot, you're going to include the other screenshot that you took in that page where you didn't have the try another option. So you click on choose files, then it will redirect you to your phone storage. You choose the screenshot. So after choosing the screenshot, then you can submit. But just a recap of the description, it was, hello team, my Facebook account, name of the account was hacked, and I'm finding difficulty in recovering it. This is because on the recovery page, I don't have the option of no longer have access to this that would enable me proceed to the next page of entering my login details. So then you include the contact email, and after that you can submit. So this is the first step. Now there is no guarantee that you will get an immediate response, but you have to wait for some hours for them to reply to you. So in case you try that and the response is delaying, then the other next thing that you can do is, still on your Chrome browser, you're going to open up a new tab. Then on the search bar, you're going to type Facebook feedback report, or just Facebook feedback. Then you select the first option, give us feedback about a Facebook feature. So now here you will include your email, and then also the product or feature. So under that, you click on the drop down arrow. Then it will show you the options of the products, but you select other. Then also you include the feedback. So the feedback, you can type exactly what we typed in the other first form, and then you submit. So this is also the second option, but this one also, you might not get an immediate response. So after typing the description or the feedback, you can send. And after all that, then the final step is now for you to upload an ID. But to do so, you're still going to open your browser, and then on the search bar, you're going to type identity confirmation Facebook. So now this is because in those two methods that I showed, you didn't have the part of uploading an ID. But uploading an ID is necessary for confirmation. So when you type that, you will see two different links. When you click on the first link that says confirm your identity, the problem with this one is it only shows you the part of uploading an ID, but it doesn't provide the part of including your email. So there you can't get feedback. So I would recommend you to use the second link. When you scroll down, you click confirm your identity with Facebook. So when you click on that, then here you'll have the provision for both uploading an ID and also submitting your login email. So the login email, of course, is not necessarily the one that the hacker changed, but the one that you last used before the account was hacked. And also remember that when you're submitting an ID, you have to provide both the front page and then the back page of the ID. Then you can put in your email and then you send. So when you provide detailed information, it helps Facebook to review your account and they will get back to you either with an email or you'll find the method working. So I hope one of these will help you, and you can check these other videos at the screen so that you'll be able to see other additional options.